We have to head south. I know this place a bit.
You've been here before?
Several times. There's a path through the forest leading to the satellite center, from where Carlos is going to start his sinister operation. We have to get there before he succeeds.
Are you in yet?
Close.
Know my generosity. Your teleport skill is now even more powerful.
Hurry. Carlos has already started the operation. Stop. Listen, I have a plan. I know this facility. Keep them busy as long as you can. I'll open the gate from the inside so you can get in.
Hey, who goes there?
Now, Ryan, go in! It's open! Isn't on our side.
Thank you.
Orion, I'll try to break into their protective system. Let's meet again upstairs. It's locked. Look for a tunnel hidden in the rocks. Okay, let's go. There's still a lot of trouble ahead. Coming!
Hey, you!
Ryan let me do that. I know how to break the security code. I've got it. Let's go. Got to go on.
Offering them a free tour of your homeland?
That comes later. Now I'll make the rain of meteors fall from the sky, and you'll get to the center now.
I'll cover you.
The enemy attacked us!
you. Isn't on our side. This is the place. We did it. I never thought it would be so beautiful.
Too bad I'm gonna wreck it all.
You really seem to be enjoying this.
Enjoying what?
Destruction.
Come on now, it's just a harmless hobby.
Look, whatever it takes, we have to stop Carlos. It's more important than anything you've ever done in your life.
Thank you.
cover you.
Who's there?
Watch it, Ryan. Someone's coming. There's a soldier! Ryan, let me do that. I know how to break the security code.
Report! Who's there? Watch out! Enemy in the doorway! Got it. Retreated. The situation's clear. I'm shot.
Shoot him! Over and out! Hold it, devil!
enemies here!
Kill him at all costs!
Okay, let's go. There's still a lot of trouble ahead. Isn't on our side.
Look, there he is!
Hurry! Attack them! Ryan, don't stop! We've got to go on! It's locked. I can't get in.
Then I'll have to do it myself.
Mitchell, you've disappointed me. You threw away a great career. I planned on making you my second in command. But no, you chose to betray Etherlight.
Funny you should say that. You who betrayed the Supreme Ruler.
Oh, that's precious. A guardian of justice running on the devil's errands? You stand no chance against me, Hellspawn. So don't embarrass yourself. Just give up.
I probably should, but I'm just so impulsive.
You will die in pain!
That line gets kind of old when you've heard it 100 times. Use your imagination.
Soldiers, this is our glorious day. I won't have it spoiled. I want this puny mortal's head on a stick. Do your job!
Watch me.
Lennox!
Revelation!
Inferno will die uselessly!
Again, Agent Lennox.
What are the odds, huh?
Lennox, I think you deserve the Employee of the Millennium Award. Not only have you led me all the way here, you even got rid of this worm Geysis for me.
Always a pleasure.
Good. Who knows? Your promotion might be right around the corner. Time to reprogram the machine.
No! Turn it off, Black!
Don't you dare interrupt me! I'll make the Earth my sole dominion!
To hell with you!
You won't stop me, traitor! Not without my powers!
Have you ever been wrong before? 'Cause I don't want the shock to upset you.
Thank you.
Ryan? What happened? What's going on?
It's over. It's all over now. We did it.
It's so cold here.
Better get used to it, babe. It's a cold, cold world out there.